The person that is referring to an orphan, she wants to set up an orphan. Is it the orphan that we find in the orphanage? Are they described as orphans?
Well, anybody who is, as far as I understand, this may be a better question for Sheikh Mohammed, because this is his speciality.
I'd like to hear the answer.
I am an orphan myself. Both of my parents have died. And when I was in Malaysia, by the way, was Hussein Yi. It's a beautiful orphanage over there they've just built. I wish you would pray for him and those children. It's wonderful. It was so beautiful and so wonderful there, and they have a masalla there. And I told him, you know, both of my parents are dead. Could I qualify as a yatim myself? I could stay here. The children thought it was rather humorous, and Hussein Yi didn't take me very serious. But he even explained that in Islam, that when a father dies, then they talk about them being an orphan. It's not both parents necessarily. Well, if the father has passed away, then they might call him a yatim. Is that what you know?
Only with the lower addition, which is, instead of saying, I am an orphan, I would say, I was. Because in Islam, a yatim is a child who loses either both parents or at least the father and under the puberty age. So if somebody lost...
Oh, I didn't know this part. Under the age of the puberty.
Yes.
So well, somebody, I guess I qualify that.
So the Prophet ﷺ was a yatim, but until the puberty age. After that, he is not a yatim anymore. So you're not a yatim, Sheikh.
So that's why I'm not qualified to stay at Hussein Yi's orphanage. Okay, well, then we got that answer. I love this guy. He's so serious. And you watch his face. All the funny stuff is happening. Did I go to the moon? And he's sitting there, next caller, please.
And if you're a yatim, I would love to adopt you.
Would you adopt? Oh, thank you, Daddy.